to see the first press releases are up now for Daniel Shankin's video installation featuring my narration. I wish some millionaire patron would just give me a plane ticket and a hotel room for a month, or just a room to stay in for a month. I'll take care of my food. But the plane ticket, I'm so big, I can't fit in a normal economy seat, so it has to be premium economy, British Airlines or Air France, from Los Angeles to London. Premium economy or business class would be even nicer. The seat's a little bit bigger there, too. When I went to Paris a year and a half ago, I flew premium economy because I was just right on the line between having to buy two economy seats. Well, I got sidetracked. What I wanted to say is how wonderful it is to see the press release, the story of Daniel's art installation. Oh my God, my God, my God, it's just too beautiful. It refers to the piece of art which is called Son of Chippy 221, and it will be on display at the RCA, the Studio RCA Riverlight, from June 8th until the 14th of July. It's part of the Dusk exhibition series. And Daniel Shankin, the artist, gave me a very nice piece of credit. Second billing, and as a matter of fact, right behind him, it says, narrated by vlogger Daniel Tijuana Gringo, unscripted from his bedroom in the USA or Mexico. That's a good piece of work he gave me. Put my name right up there next to his. Goes on to say that the work, Son of Chippy 221, delves into the mind of a security guard reluctantly guarding a gallery below an apartment complex. It will be surrounded by imagery shot virtually and on location in Aldershot, featuring banger racing, which is what in the USA we call demolition derby, and island demolitions, which is, I think that's where the cars fly through the air and crash onto an island, and some of them don't make it, they sink into the water. Man, I wish I could go, I wish I could go. So, anyhow, my namesake, Daniel Shankin, is an artist from Los Angeles who lives and works in London, currently working on a PhD Contemporary Art Research Center. Wow. Man. This is a pleasure for me to be able to participate in such a totally cool project. Está muy padre, amigos. Tengo que decirles que estoy muy alegre y contento de estar involucrado en este proyecto. Gracias, Daniel, por invitarme. Saludos y abrazos.